50% on target.
It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well.
Struck it on the volley, and that is the goal that puts them in front.
And he couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that, and it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
Let's have another peek at that goal.